everyone, it's Melody. It's officially fall now, so this video is going to be my fall fashion lookbook of three different styles from girly to edgy. There's also going to be an international giveaway of one of the three outfits, which I will be talking about at the end of the video, so be sure to stay tuned until the very end. 皆さんこんにちは、メロディー森田です。もう秋ということで衣替えシーズンですよね。今回は私の秋のルックブックビデオです。視聴者の皆さんへのプレゼントもありますので、ぜひ最後までご覧ください。Okay, so let's begin. The first outfit is this wine red dress, which is perfect for the fall time. I love dresses because you can just wear it alone and you don't have to pair it with other pieces or worry about your tucked-in shirt coming out of your pants or skirt or anything like that. It comes with this frilly white belt, which acts as a cute accent, and it also cinches in the waist. My favorite detailing is this petal-shaped collar, which has this elegant lace floral design. It's a mix of cream on white, which I think adds a feminine touch to the pop of color from the dress, but it goes together really well and I love the combination. Because I wanted to show the collar, I put my hair up in a loose bun and kept it very simple with accessories. For shoes, I wore my camel ankle boots from Bonnabelle that I love wearing in the fall and winter because of this wooden heel design. The outermost layer is light and flowy and it could get a bit chilly in the fall, so I chose this black cardigan I got from Forever 21 as a layering piece. I love how it's oversized so it creates this laid-back, relaxed feel. Instead of just a plain black cardigan, the gold beads make the outfit more fun and it pretty much goes with any kind of outfit. I kept the makeup minimal but with extra blush to finish off the girly look. For the second outfit, I changed things up completely for the more edgy type of girl. This one I kind of went out of my own comfort zone because I don't wear crop tops, but it's a huge trend right now and I thought that this one would be a good way to ease into it. This has the spiky golden accents along the neckline and if I'm wearing this alone, I would roll up my sleeves because just by doing this, it'll make the outfit look more stylish. For bottoms, I wore my faux leather brown shorts from a brand called Beauté Rose, which I bought while I was in Japan. It has two layers of fringes, and if you look closely, you can also tell that it has floral cutout designs. Olive is a huge fall color, and I love pairing it with black or brown. This jacket I got from Forever 21, and I like how it kind of goes in at the waist and flares out so it's like an A-line shape. On the shoulders, there's some embellishment that goes well with the crop top spikes, and also on the pocket sleeve. For arm candy, I stacked on black, white, and gold bracelets and some matching statement earrings. I also winged out my eyeliner and darkened my lips a tad to match the look. Lastly, I wore a black beanie, which is a staple for fall, and went with these Western cowgirl-like boots from Just Fab. The last outfit is from Romwei, and I love the elegant color and texture of this dress because it's very soft and delicate. Now this has a pretty interesting pattern on it. You can't tell from far away, but if you look very closely, there are little deers wearing a blue scarf. I fell in love with this unique design and I just think it's so adorable. You can add a brown belt like this if you would like, and doing this will also elongate your legs. I wore my earrings from Forever 21 and my rose gold disco ball bracelet from Bobble Bar. For hair, which I recently cut, I made loose curls and put it up in a half ponytail and did my eyebrows thicker and straighter for a more youthful look. Now these shoes I'm wearing for this outfit I got at a Japanese shoe store called Jelly Beans. It comes with this little brown fur thing that wraps around your ankle like this, so it's like an anklet, and it has a cute ribbon in the front. I just love how you can add your own accessories to this dress to make it dressier and more fashionable. But if this look is too girly for your taste, you can definitely change it up to your own style and add something like a brown faux leather jacket to tone it down a bit. You can wear this dress to any occasion or place like school, a party, a date, etc. So I think it's very versatile and it's one of my favorite fall dresses. So now it's giveaway time! I love this dress so much because it's one of a kind and very cute, so one lucky winner will be winning the same dress and the contest is open internationally. To enter, one, you must be subscribed to this channel, Melody Morita, and give this video a thumbs up. Two, leave a comment down below telling me where you are from and one thing about you. free, sign up at romway.com for great offers and subscribe to their channel. And finally, to avoid any YouTube impersonators, the winner will only be announced on my Facebook page, so please go to facebook.com/melodymarita and like the page. I will have links to everything, including the giveaway rules and deadline, in the bottom bar below, and you can enter as many times as you would like. Good luck! Finally, here's a snippet of my TV director series, Kawaii Bento's new episode. This time, I shared my healthy and plump skin bento recipe rich in collagen and vitamin C to repair and revitalize any stressed or damaged skin. It includes a mini Japanese lesson and healthy diet tips as well, and the episode is entirely in English with Japanese subtitles. I included a lot of beauty tips and info for y'all, so please come watch the full video, which I will link right below in the info box. 最後まで見てくださってありがとうございました。ギブアウェイの応募方法は下のボックスに日本語でも書いてありますので、よかったらエンターしてください。I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching. Bye!